you don't play that? All you're trying to kill me. And then you know if every day the whistle for attracting attention. You in the middle of the blast in the ocean. Who you gonna attract? I'm gonna tell you, shark. Trying to kill me, ass. Lightning made me ass. And you know, if you happen to have an emergency in the night, the shark will find you easily. I remember a baby shark. You know, they say, Mommy, how do you know the difference between the wreckage and things that good to eat? They will have on a life jacket with a light. That will illuminate. And you're blowing a blast and whistle. All you will see is a sharp bullseye. Quite like, I don't know, I'm going to talk to you after, I don't understand. And they like to use different language on plane, like if we don't talk English. The woman tell me, throw away my phone. I take it, she say, take off your cell phone and throw it away. I present me there, she say, no, she says, throw it away. What do you ask? Say, put it away. Oh, God, that lady laughing in pastors. But anyway, that's a little friend of coming, right? Hey, Bobby, that's a good to be here. I say, yeah. Love all your way. I love Barbados. I love everything. You know, I realize this is advantage young people. They always ask people realize you're drunk. The advantage in us, especially women. Ladies, stop advantaging your man when he's drunk. Because we're drunk, but we just remember him. All you see, there are two dumb people. I remember two drunk fellas. Went in a whole house and the woman realized they're drunk. Take the money and get them two blow up dolly. Them so drunk they take the dolly and gone. Next thing they leave in, one man said, why me? I'm again. You say, why? Like, oh, I saw a corpse here, boy. The woman just lied and take it. The next man said, you said good, they give me a witch. He said, how do you ask me, know you get a witch? He said, bite she on she neck and she fly through the window. Always rubbing drunk people. I remember two drunk men looking for a car the other day. For the slave driver, they were in town. The driver realized they're drunk. She stopped the car, she saw her come. But she and them, they jump in. She saw the car, rev it up, vroom, 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 and sit off and say, all you rich. The first man come out, pay. Next man come out, you pay. Last man come out, you see a clown. What? She said, what the hell is that? He said, next time, don't drive me so hard. All is well with me. But gentlemen, I want to give you a little advice. Fellas, we have this away. When you go home drunk, you like to cause a set of small talk to prove to your wife that you're not drunk. Right through your walking zone. As soon as you close your home, you start to walk through. And we like to pull us set a small drop, your food when we're not drunk. Stop the shit. When you go home drunk, fellas, go straight in your blasted bed. I go in my drunk as usual, I said, God darling, as she opened the door, if this breast can only give milk, I ain't bummed for the cow. And she stoops and turns around and squeezes the boomsie and says, oh God, I'll leave this boomsie. Because I only lay eggs. We are bound for the fowl, trying to make some water. She turned around and squeezed me and said, you know, if this was already working, we are bound for your brother. So I went in the room. I was holding a man's collect bottle. It had bottle collectors in Shilal, you know, it had stamp collectors and all sorts of collectors. He just collect bottle. And I wanted he. And you know the problem with men? When we horned, we just only study to get in. We don't study how the ass we get in out. And I went like ass and get in. Husband come home. Husband is 6'9" tall, 300 pounds of muscle. And she tell me, go in a well, I can act like a bag of butter. Well, boy, I so frightened me as I born in the cocoa survivor, I born in a bag. She tied it up and lead me up so I looking just like a bag of butter. It's when she walk off, I say to myself, wait, how the ass a bag of butter does act? I say, don't move. So I said, but you know, busy all day, she ain't get a chance to cook. Husband come home, no food. He sat across, he said, what the hell is this? I'm picking up butter to mind you, and she ain't got no food to eat when I reach out. I'm mad I mash up all this butter. And I, looking just like a bag of butter. I so sour. I had to ask. When the man hit the bag again, what happened? I said, pissing me. Well, by this time, the bag burst. I peeped through a hole. I see you coming in again, I say, all the bottles in this bag mash up with the next bag now. But wait, let's say, yeah. Before I go, before I go, I want to say goodnight to a group of people that are frightened. Because we get sensitive. All of a sudden, we can't say blind. Visually impaired. We can't say cripple. You're differently able. We can't say the jackass. You have a learning disability. So I want to say goodnight to the old people, but you can't call them old people. You just call them what now? Senior citizens. You say, shit. Some of them holding their asses. Senior citizens may ask. Well, I want to say a special goodnight to all the senior citizens. Senior citizens, give yourself a round of applause, please. Well, you want something, eh? Old people, give yourself a round of applause. Hey, hey. Well, they feel old people should, but I went to a hotel in Trinidad. It's called the Hayati. It's an expensive hotel. You know, you know, there. I retired, they tell me it's $1,000 a night. I go and I spend 3 nights. When I leave, the manager tell me $6,000. I said, darling, where the ass is that? She said, well, they charge you for the free Wi-Fi. They charge me for the what? What the ass is that? I said, darling, me and you no Wi-Fi. She said, yes, but it was here. You could have. She said, we charge you because we have our Olympics size swimming pool. I said, darling, near you is no swimming pool. She said, yes, but it was here. You couldn't. She said, and she sort of tell me on all the services that the Hyatt offering that they charge me for, none of which I use. She said, look, they have live lectures. I said, what do you ask? That has to do with me. I never watched no live lecture. She said, yes, but sir, it was here. You couldn't. Don't trust old people, boy. I said, okay, darling. All right, here a check for 3,000, and I walk in, I'm proud. She said, hold on, excuse me, make a mistake. I said, no. She said, tell you 6,000. I said, no. I charge you 3,000 for having sex with me. She said, boss man, I never had sex with you. I said, yes, but I was here. Bad enough.